What's good, Ravens? Your favorite segment here on ONW is back and better than ever.
We're back to give you the recap of all things celebrity gossip from this summer. We're your hosts, Addison Smith.
And I'm Sarah Miguel. We know you guys are ready for the gossip, so let's dive right in.
I'm assuming you guys heard the new music that dropped this summer, but let's just give you guys a quick refresher.
Several artists dropped new albums this summer, including Drake, Travis Scott, Ariana Grande, and Nicki Minaj.
Let me just say, this music had me in my feelings.
And did anyone hear Barbie Dreams by Nicki? She went in. I'm hoping they call that rappers are recovering well after being exposed.
Travis Scott's Astroworld is still number one on Billboard top charts. However, Nicki's album is close behind at number two.
If you haven't heard these albums, I would suggest getting cultured, kids.
We have some important news to deliver. Cardi B and Offset have introduced a new baby into the world.
That's right. Baby Culture was born July 10th, 2018. This name may have been inspired by Offset's hip-hop group Migos. Their latest albums were titled Culture 1 and Culture 2.
Baby Culture has yet to be revealed to the world, but I know with their genes, she'll be blessed.
Congrats to new mom Cardi B and fourth-time dad Offset.
Okay. Alexa, play That Should Be Me by Justin Bieber. That should be me, holding your hand. My former celebrity crush Justin Bieber will soon be tying the knot with model Hailey Baldwin.
The two broke up in January of 2016, but got back together in May of 2018 and are now engaged.
Speaking of quick engagements, SNL actor Pete Davidson proposed to Ariana Grande just after 1 month of dating.
Wow. We wish them the best and a future of happiness.
After years of being sober, Demi Lovato unfortunately relapsed and was rushed to the hospital on July 24th.
She is said to be in a stable condition and has supposedly checked herself into rehab. We are praying for a speedy and healthy recovery. That's all the news we have for today. Hope you enjoyed your dose of gossip.
For Sarah Miguel, this has been Addison Smith. See you all next time with some more celebrity juice.